Everybody. Today's tutorial, I'm actually going to be going back in a little bit of information and kind of explaining a couple of things that I probably should have started explaining earlier, at least in the Wigs series. So today's tutorial, I'm going to go ahead and explain where to find Wigs, how to find Wigs, and kind of the best way to get Wigs in general, and kind of like my three guidelines when it comes down to ordering Wigs and everything else like that. We're going to go ahead and do that one. I apologize that I didn't do this one as like the very first one, but in the little video capabilities that you can do on YouTube, that you can create the playlist, this will probably be top of the line. So people who are watching this later on, you're probably going to be like, this is totally fine. Other people, I apologize, I should have done it earlier, but we're going to go ahead and just kind of start from here and kind of progress on how to just basically order a wig and where to order wigs. So before we continue, I'm going to let you know that there are tons and tons of different websites out there that you can order wigs from. I'm actually just going to be going over about 6 different wig locations. 5 of them I've actually ordered from before. One of them I have not, but I've had a lot of people review them before and say that they are really good. So I'm going to go ahead and also kind of talk about them. Along with this, I'm also going to kind of explain my three guidelines when it comes to ordering a wig. Guideline number one is going to be know what you're after. It is so important that when you're ordering a wig, you know what you're looking for. So character-wise, who is it? What color do you need? What length do you need? Is it something that you're going to need to style yourself, or is it something that you want it pre-styled? You need to know these things. Second one is, what is your budget? This is so incredibly important because you can spend anywhere from $15 to $150 plus, depending on the type of wig. And number three is, what is your timeline? It's important to know when you need your wig, how much time you need to work on the wig, different things like that. So it is important to know what you're getting, how much money you're willing to spend, and then how much time you actually have to do that. So I'm going to kind of go through some steps. I already have a wig that I want to get, quote unquote. So I'm going to kind of go from there, and then I'm also going to show the different websites as well. So we've got all of those different options. So here we go. Alrighty, so the wig that I'm actually going to be looking into getting is going to be Belle Dandy from Oh My Goddess. As you can see, I do have a really good image of kind of the front and the back of the wig as well. So I know that I'm going to be looking into a high ponytail wig at this point in time. The nice thing is there are a whole bunch of different options available, from finding a pre-made high ponytail wig all the way to making one myself. And knowing the different techniques and knowing which ones you need specifically greatly depends on you and what you want. So for now, I'm just kind of looking at the different options because I do know how to create high ponytail wigs, and I do also know that purchasing high ponytail wigs is actually really easy as well. So either one of those actually works. But we kind of at least have a reference of what color we're after, how long we're after, and then also the style as well. So step one has been taken care of. We know what we're after. So the next thing that we're going to do is, where do we purchase the wig and how much are we willing to spend? Now, as you can see up top, I have got about 6 different websites that are going to be up, and I'm going to go ahead and explain each one, what's good about them, you know, pricing and everything else like that. So the first one, which is kind of the most common one, is going to be eBay. It's very useful. Back in the day when I started cosplaying, it was something that was full of just cheap cosplay party wigs. So knowing that, you know, you have access to a lot more different options is kind of awesome. Now, what's really cool about eBay is that I can literally type in Belle Dandy cosplay wig and I will find a few different types. So we have one right here that we have available that looks pretty decent. I mean, it's pretty good, but price-wise, if you notice, it said that it was $60 with economy shipping. So we're looking at about, you know, $75, $80 just for one wig. And if that's your budget, great option, you know, right there. But we're going to keep kind of looking around a little bit more, obviously, just because it looks good. Might want it a little bit darker, and again, I kind of want to show you the different websites and different options that are available. But eBay is really beneficial and really positive, usually, Obviously, I do not have the luck today to find more Belle Dandy wigs on eBay. I'm sure if I refined my search a little bit more, I'm sure I'd find more of them. But for now, we kind of have a good idea. Now, one ginormous tip that I always let people know when you're ordering from eBay is keep an eye on the positive feedback percentage. If it's under like 95%, it's not worth ordering from that seller. You always want to have a higher number. Closer to 100, the better type thing. So eBay is always an option. Now, this is another option that I personally use a lot, but that's also because I usually order a lot of wigs in bulk. The website is wigsupplier.com. They do actually have some cosplay costumes as well if you wanted to, but they do have a large variety of cosplay wigs. Now, most of these are very basic and very simple, and they do actually have a lot of them broken down into different categories as well. So if you kind of know what you're looking for, you could tend to find it a little bit. If not, you could always, you know, do a quick look in here. Now, L Email is actually kind of the main company for it, and I've used a lot of L Email wigs, and I've loved them all the time. They're always enjoyable, and the pricing is actually pretty decent for the wigs. As you can see, you know, most of them are under 20 or around the $20 range, but number one, realize that a lot of these are coming from China. Well, the entire website basically is in China, so you need to be willing to either spend a fair bit of money for express shipping, or you're going to have to spend a lot of time waiting for it, because you will have that 1 month time frame. So when you actually add it to the cart and then you estimate the shipping cost, you can actually see how much it'll actually be. Right now, Iconic Airmail shipping is going to be $13.77 for this $21 wig, but it usually takes a fair bit longer time. So it is always good to look into that. And also, if you order enough wigs, you do get free shipping on this website if you're willing to wait the month time frame. I personally do enjoy this website, though, just because I do allow myself the time. But if you are short on time to order wigs, I might suggest looking at a different website. But if you're after doing bulk shipping like me, or just, you know, getting ahead of yourself and you've got several months before you need to actually work on the wig, here's a website for you, wigsupplier.com. Now, the next one that we're going to be looking at is actually based in America. It's called The Five Wits. I've actually ordered from them before. They are really, really enjoyable. They do have a lot of different wigs, and they do have some specifically for different characters. They just have them kind of underneath different names just for, you know, the sake of copywriting type stuff. For example, you'll have the Adamant Light Nenya Bling, which obviously you can kind of tell what the different characters are supposed to be. But they are actually really enjoyable. Obviously, they're not overly styled. As you can kind of see, you do need to spend a little bit of time styling them afterwards. But I mean, all things considered, they're actually really good. Pricing is also really good as well. And time frame, shipping time frame is actually really good as well. I believe I ordered a wig from them, and it was about a week or two later, and I had gotten it. But it is always good to kind of keep an eye on it. Prices are actually fairly decent considering they are in America. So always expect that, and always shipping prices will be a little bit lower with that knowledge as well. Now, the next website that I'm going to be showing you is actually just cosplay.com's wigs. The wigs themselves are actually really good. Shipping time frame is a completely different story, though. I'm going to be completely honest. Last time I ordered something, it said that it was in stock. A couple months later, I finally got it. Now, that was several years ago, so I don't know if it's changed or not, and you guys could probably find some reviews for them and find out. But they do actually have a lot of good basic wigs, and they do have a lot of good colors as well. That's always one thing that I do kind of enjoy, is having the option of a lot of different colors that are available. Pricing is fairly good, you know, $35 for a fairly long one. These are some of the different colors that they do have available. They don't do just one solid color. They tend to blend like two or three colors together so that you kind of get a more natural type shade. So that is also one of the other beneficial items as well. So this is another option that is available for looking for wigs. Time frame, like I said, I do a review before, or do a research on it really quick, just to see if they're having the same concerns that I had back in the day, but I haven't had the chance to order from them again. Next one is Epic Cosplay. This one is actually one that my friends like telling me a lot about. Again, this is the one that I have not ordered from, so I don't know too much about it. But they do actually have a lot of things kind of sorted out in a lot of fun ways. So it's easier to find things. You could go specifically for colors, different styles, and things like that. Do-do-do. And price-wise, it's actually not too bad. Kind of the same pricing for American shipping. So I'm sure the time frame is also pretty good as well. But as you can see, a lot of them are really good, really high quality as well. So if you needed to order from here, here's another option. Now, the last one that I'm going to be talking about is one that is very well known. A lot of people enjoy them, and I've actually enjoyed them as well the couple of times that I've ordered from them. A biggest reason why I have not ordered from them a lot more is just because it's a little bit on the expensive side, but the quality is very much worth it, that's for sure. And that would be the website for Arda Wigs. What's really nice about Arda is that they do have multiple colored ones, and they also have different unique ones and lace fronts, which lace fronts are very beneficial if you need to have a very awkward, sorry, I want to just say widow's peak because I have one, but it's basically the hairline if you wanted to have a different one. But they also do have, again, unique ones. So if I wanted to just cut short on working on that Belle Dandy wig that I was showing originally, bam, they actually have a wig pretty much ready to go. I just need to style it and I'm pretty much set. Cost of it though, let me see. Naturally, the one time that I can't find it. There we go. It is a little bit, like I said, on the more expensive side, but the quality of these wigs are amazing. They are completely wonderful, and very much worth it, in my opinion. I do want to warn, and this is something that a lot of people will tell you as well. Their wigs are a little bit wider. So if you have a bigger head, you're definitely going to enjoy these ones. If you have a smaller head or a normal size one, you're going to have to spend some time adjusting it. The amount of times that I've had to do it, I've just crossed the back pieces to kind of lock it in place, and it seems to work just fine. But you can also, take the time to break them down. But Arda Wig is actually really enjoyable as well. Their time frame is actually pretty good so long as the wigs are in stock. Like, as you can see, there are a fair bit of out of stock and discontinued. Their wigs move quickly. And I do know that they do have a when is our wig coming in, looking for when stocks are in. So they do give you kind of a rough estimations that you can kind of keep up to date with it, which I do enjoy them actually doing that. So those are a whole bunch of different options that are available where you can actually get your wigs. Just as a friendly FYI, I have not been sponsored by any of those wigs websites at all. This is just my own personal opinion on how good they are, or just in general, my experiences from them. Nobody's paying me to do these ones, so these are my unique reviews about each and every website. So hopefully this will actually help you out when you are purchasing your wigs, because again, I apologize that I didn't do that one sooner. It just didn't really pop up in my mind because I've been ordering wigs for so long that I'm just like, oh, it's second nature. I know where to go to get different types. There are a whole bunch of other different websites, and I'm sure a lot of people will sit there and list a whole bunch down in the comments below. Feel free to do that too. I know that I missed a couple of them. I know that I missed Amphigoria as well, which is a website that I used to go to a lot to get wigs back in the day. And then eBay got really good. Gotta love when that happens. But in any case, hopefully this helps you guys with wigs, at least on finding them. The other nice thing also is if you are personally needing help finding a wig, whether you just can't find it or you're just needing a second opinion or something like that, feel free to click on the link down below on the Facebook page of The Rabbit Tales. You can send me a message and I'll be more than happy to help you out with at least looking at different options that are available. Just let me know, like, send me a picture of the wig. Let me know what your budget is and let me know what your time frame is as well. And I will see what I could do to find you something that'll, fit within the time frame, the color and the style. If I can't find something, I'll probably link you to a whole bunch of tutorials on how to either make a wig or style a wig or color a wig or different things like that. Because sometimes you don't find the wig that you're looking for, or you don't find it in the budget, or you don't find it in the time frame that you need. And this does happen. Also, friendly FYI, I forget about this all the time, but at the beginning of the every year, within February, March time, you do have the Chinese New Year's that pops up. If you are planning on ordering anything from China, do not do it within February and March timeframe. Either get it after March or early January because they do go on Chinese New Year's and they usually do not respond for several days while it's the Chinese New Year. So if you're under pressure, if you're stressed out, find an American website and just you're gonna have to pay the extra for it just because it is an American website. Their prices are going to be a little bit higher, but you won't have to worry about the Chinese New Year affecting anything because it will affect shipping and notifications and different things like that. So I just wanted to warn you, Chinese New Year's does affect if you are shipping internationally. Other than that, I really do hope that this tutorial helps you out at least finding different websites. And again, if you know more websites, feel free to post them down below for everybody else. I would love to have a wonderful discussion about different websites that people go to, your experiences, and everything else like that. Just because we're here to help each other out. You know, that's what these tutorials are for. So hopefully this helps out a lot, and good luck on your next endeavor with Wigs.